Deepak. I am from class 2 and 8 years old. Today I am showing a maze game that I have created. You have to play the game using the arrow keys. The aim of the game is to bring the panther from the start to the finish. And whenever you want to start the game, you need to click this green flag. So the panther immediately goes to the start line. Whenever you click the up arrow key, it points up and moves 10 steps. Whenever you click the right arrow key, it points right and moves 10 steps. Whenever you click the down arrow key, it points down and moves 10 steps. Whenever you click the left arrow key, it points left and moves 10 steps. Now let me show you a demo how to finish this game. So let me click at the green flag so that the game starts. Now I'm going here without hitting any pillar. I'll go like this and here I finish the game. So like that, we have to play the game and finish the game. Thank you.